A 34-year-old man is found dead in Winton Woods. Turns out he has been missing since last week. Tony Aday's body was found near Great Oaks Trail. Tonight, investigators are trying to figure out what happened to him. There are no visible injuries. Aday was reported missing last Monday.